You got it, you can do it. Right there.
Perfect.
Yeah.
Why? So why?
Probably narrow it a little bit.
How do you narrow it? The window's that big.
There's a wheel.
15 mil hexes.
Oh, okay.
I know.
Ooh, wow.
Go up. Back up a little bit. Oh.
Yeah, reset, reset.
Yep.
Reset.
It's okay. You can leverage the left side.
Yeah.
And then try to pull. Oh. Oh.
Reset again.
It's actually better to come this side. And it's
way?
Better, it's yeah, easier if you're looking from this side. So if you actually do it from this side, it's actually. Right there. Oh, not too much right there. You got it? Turn the wheel driver, not too much, just a little bit. Go a little bit more, you have to go a little bit more, otherwise you'll get stuck. Oh, no. right there. Okay, now slowly pull.
Oh.
Yeah, nice and easy. Don't turn too much. Yep, pull. Yep, you got it.
Nice.
Now rear steer.
Rear steer.
Oh, the other way.
Still learning my control.
There you go.
There you go.
Yep. You got it?
Oops. Oh,
yeah,
you
well, that works too.
Ooh,
I know.
Oh, and it just died.
Uh oh.
Yeah.
No batteries?
No, low battery. I think these batteries are on.
Go. Oh, you're okay.
You're okay?
You got it.
SC body and all.
Yeah, wide body.
How did it get up there?
You saw me do it. Nice! Yes! Finally did it!
Please like and subscribe and make sure to hit the notification bell to be notified of future videos. Thanks for watching Vixen Hobbies.